morning, everybody. I just woke up and now I'm about to go for breakfast. There's a little store in front of my Airbnb and I asked the store manager to recommend me a restaurant for breakfast, and she recommended me this place, Restaurante Jaque. So I'm gonna try it out. Buenos días. ¿Tienes café de olla? Café de olla y huevos rancheros.
¿Verdes o rojos?
Verdes o rojos. Rojos. Para fruta con yogurt y granola. No quiero fruta de guayaba.
No guayaba.
No guayaba.
Melón.
Melones.
Sí. Papaya.
Ah, no papaya.
Melón.
¿Tienes como plátano fresa?
Plátano fresa. Plátano.
Okay. Tastes really good. It's really comforting my stomach. I love it.
Pretty woman, won't you follow me? Pretty woman, kind of like to me. Pretty woman, no way, yeah.
I was craving on having some steak, so I'm on the way to a steakhouse. Oh, it's a bit cold. This place doesn't seem like a place for just one person, but let me try. Buenas tardes, solo yo. Gracias.
This is different species like rosemary, like skin de cacao. Because when it's burnt in the glass, this is smell very, very, very good. Like, smell like burnt, like
yeah.
You smoke.
También.
crema de zanahoria y arroz rojo y pollo en mole. I think it's too little to have for breakfast. Well, for me. But let me try first. And if it's not too much, I'll order doble guisado. Oh, the soup is too hot. Arroz con mole. Wow, they make mole so nice. Wow, it's amazing. The mole taste, it's not that spicy. I think they made it a little spicy, but not too spicy. And I can taste the rich flavor of sesame seeds. It's really amazing. Wow, I like it so much.
Este es elote, cacao.
Hola. Nervioso. Mira, vamos a usar mayonesa. ¿Te gusta?
Sí.
Una tostada, mayonesa y esto. Pica poco.
Sí.
Sí. ¿Por ti o yo?
Tú.
Yo.
Quiero hacer mío por experiencia. Los camarones no son cocinados. Un poquito picoso.
Que salga bien.
Fighting. Que salga bien. Es como fighting.
Sí.
Este es mantequilla con manzana.
No, espera. Un poco más. Oh, espero que esté bien.
¡No! ¡Más!
Diez kilos nada más. ¿Quieres más?
No. Naranja natural.
¿Naranja? ¿Mineral natural?
Natural, sin hielo. So I'm in a bakery. I found something funny here in Mexico. It's something not common in other countries. So here, when you go to bakeries, there's a place for empaque, which means they only do packing. They do the packing, and after packing, you have to go to caja, and you have to pay for the bread. I find it a little bit complicated. Like, why do you have to separate it into two? But that's the way here. I find it interesting. I'm now here to buy the elote. I wanted to buy panque de elote, but they don't have panque, just the pie. Es pie de elote.
Ah, es American Express, mami.
No?
Es que es American Express.
O la forma es otra.
I'm now going to a restaurant for black bean noodles, jjajangmyeon. I hope the restaurant accepts me, even though it's too late. It's almost 8 p.m. now.
Gracias. Oh, 꽤 맛있네. Oh, 꽤 맛있네. 아, 거의 한 거의 100% 한국 짜장면 맛인데? 와, 잘 만드네. 예전에 여기 할인각에서 배달 주문으로 탕수육이랑 짜장면 시킨 적이 있거든요? 아, 그때는 배달이어서 그런지 배달 너무 느려가지고 한 배달 시간이 30분인가 해가지고 짜장면 도착했을 때 완전 떡이었는데 그 이 짜장면 여기서 먹는 거 맛있네.
So I just arrived home and I just unpacked everything. I'm ready to do my daily mission for League of Legends.
Hola, con Youngbeen vamos a hacer ramen. Youngbeen.
Hola. Hola. ¿Cuánto esperas más?
22.
¿Por qué no soy bueno por comidas picantes? Yo solo agregar como medio.
Ajá, la mitad.
O 40%.
Okay.
Porque esta salsa muy